Let's see whether we have a tilt here.
I think they're going to go.
And they are going to go.
Yep.
Kassian gets inside on Geertsen early. Lands a couple of left hands. Unloads an overhand left that misses.
Geertsen can go both.
Left hand, Kassian. Three lefts, Geertsen. Strong left, Kassian. Clipped him with an uppercut, left hook. Short with a left hook, but he's got the left hand free. Geertsen misses with an overhand left. Kassian a glancing blow. Geertsen misses with a big right hand, and a lot of heavy lumber exchange between Geertsen and Kassian. It's been a while since we've seen that kind of punching power.
Well, I got to tell you, on real props to Zack Kassian. Wore that cage for a while. Obviously broke his cheekbone to go right back in and have it done. Look at the flow on Geertsen right
Doesn't
now.
Doesn't he look like Joe Perry?
What, is he ever?
That's like vintage Aerosmith?
Yes, absolutely. He's sporting the do and big smiles after. That was a real good tilt. Both guys throwing lefts, big guy. And Geertsen, and you know, just trying to make a name for himself. He understands he's been stirring the pot early, and you like to see that from a guy trying to stick around the lineup. That's why Lindy Ruff likes him. And that was a spirited tilt. Both guys got some shots in, but for Zack Kassian, especially for me, I think after having the confidence after breaking a bone, he says, once the cage comes off, I'm going back to normal. And that's exactly what it was. When he made the little shuffle to turn towards Geertsen, I knew.